New for you at noon, the final suspect in a November assault is now in custody. The Florence County Sheriff's Office says deputies arrested Tyshawn Humbert yesterday. It's in connection to an assault by mob in November at the Florence Inn and Suites on Bancroft Road. Humbert, Robert Drakeford, Angel Drakeford, and Jerry Humbert are accused of going into the motel and attacking a victim. Tyshawn is being held at Florence County Detention Center under a $15,000 bond. The others have since been released on bond.